Hello everybody, today I'm playing Post Shift. By the way, I got a new webcam, and this is my right hand now. My right hand used to be this one. Not literally, but to you guys, me raising this hand would be... Or me raising my right hand would look like this, but now it looks like this. And I can't get it to go mirrored, because the way my old webcam was it literally was just mirrored. And now it's as if I'm sitting in front of you, because this is my right hand. But it shows up on your guys' left. And that is so annoying. I want to fix it, but I don't know how. But we're just going to work with it anyway. So my microphone's on the right side now. And I always constantly would look over here. Like, and you guys probably wondering, what am I looking at? It was my other monitor, but my other monitor isn't over here now. It's over here. Monitor hasn't changed, but the webcam has. So I'm going to be constantly looking at the left, it looks like. Yeah. So also, there was this weird thing that happened with this game where I had to resize the desktop because the screen is very small on OBS. And I beat Night 3 without realizing that I had the screen extremely small. So that basically it was the size of my webcam. It was terrible. So you guys don't have a completion of Night 3, but it was boring anyway. Not to me, but to you guys watching, it would probably be boring because I did it first try. And I also got a Nightmare Freddy. Collectible. There we go. Golden Freddy head. Reward for completing Night 3. So, we're just gonna continue on. And what I figured out from Night 3, I think, it might have been Night 2, but I don't know, is that the attention meter doesn't matter. So, I just like to blast out my task until I can't anymore. I don't know what the buttons are. That's a problem. Actually, no, it's not. I got this. I got it wrong. Did I get it right? Holy cow. Yep, I died. I hate that my webcam is mirrored. I mean, not mirrored. But let's do this again. I can do this. I just made a very simple mistake because I haven't played this in a while. Every time I look at my webcam, every time I look at my other monitor, it confuses me so hard. Whoa, that was weird. I skipped one on accident. Also, Freddy did attack. Let's get the song right. I'm gonna get it wrong. I know it. Did I get it right? I don't know. Stage 4. I can't go until I reboot this air system because I'm gonna die of an oxygen outage. That's not a word, I don't think. Well, it's actually hard to tell at first. Let's go. Yep, we're just pumping these tasks out. We got this. Okay, that's nothing. Audio, it's really messing me up. Three. I can do three. Let's go. Chica's gonna attack next. Shoot. Told you so. Let's go. Freddy. I'm scared of Freddy because I don't know the songs. Please be easy. Four. It's only been three and four out of the entire time I played today. I'm not complaining, but it is really easy anyway, so. Okay, movement at stage 4. This is Bonnie. I don't know why that one time it was hard to tell which side he was on. We're gonna second try this. And the only reason it wasn't a first try is because I haven't played this in a while. What song was that? I'm going to the tutorial. No way. No shot, dude. That's the song that I was playing. I must have not hit it in time. Yeah, they're so easy. How do I get out of here? Freaking, why? Dude, that's so annoying. That's actually so annoying. I'll see you when I have one task left because Freddy is, like, very rude. And if you don't hit the button in time, even if you get it right, you just die. That's actually not good. I don't like that. Let's go, Freddy. Please give me a good song. Yep, I know all the songs now. I just have to do it in time. Okay. I found a new strat. We're just gonna keep the attention no higher than 10. And it works pretty dang well. Because out of this entire night so far, I'm already on the last task. I've only had about maybe 4 attacks. But this is a predicament right here. In fact, I'm dead. I'm gonna go to Freddy first. They attacked at relatively similar times, and I can deal with him first, faster. I'm so toast, dude. I hate this game. Seriously. I hate this so much, dude. No! Alt F4! Okay, hopefully it didn't reset my story mode progress. If so, I'm not gonna be very happy. Oh my gosh, this is a video right here. Okay, this is just the video. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna leave this in the video, and then if you guys really want me to, I'll get back to where I was, but I don't wanna play anymore, okay? I've had just about as much of this game as I can take. Towards the end, it's getting frustrating because Freddy and Chica attacked at the same time along with the freaking ventilation attacked me. All at the same time, that's 3 things I gotta deal with. The air, if it goes out, I just simply die. I had to deal with that first. The other two, they can wait a little bit. And it was just not good. If I would have went to Chica, I would have guaranteed died to the oxygen. If I would have went to Freddy, I would have had to reboot the oxygen anyway, because when I went into Chica's, I would have just ran out of oxygen anyway. So no matter what, I had to do oxygen before Chica, and I just simply didn't have enough time to do that crap. That's actually annoying. So, yeah, that's about it for this video. I suck at outros. Goodbye.